दंडवत प्रणाम डिवोटीज, वी आर एट सुवर्ण विहार गौड़िया मठ एंड दिस इज अ वेरी स्पेशल प्लेस. वी आर एक्चुअली नित्यानंद प्रभु व्हेन ही केम बाय टेकिंग जीव गोस्वामी फ्रॉम सीमांत द्वीप, फ्रॉम सीमांत द्वीप अंतरद्वीप एंड सीमांत द्वीप, ही केम हियर टू गोद्रुम द्वीप टू सुवर्ण विहार. एंड इन सुवर्ण विहार ही हैज नरेटेड द फर्स्ट टाइम ऑफ King Suvarna Sen, who was residing in Satyajuga, and there he was very much attached to his material life. And then by his past Sukruti, somehow he got the association of Narad Rishi. And Narad Muni instructed him by taking him to a deep forest, and he told, "You are, you know, uselessly attached to all these mundane things that will not go with you. You are all relatives. They are all having some personal interest. That's why they are with you. Otherwise, they are not actually your real relatives. So you should develop some taste towards spiritual life, about the wealth of the soul and all those things." Then also he revealed to Suvarna Sen King that you are residing at a very special place. This is the place of Mahaprabhu in Kali Yuga. Mahaprabhu will do some pastime. So when he was narrating like that, at that time, actually he also went into trance in some ecstasy, and he started chanting, "Ha Gaurango, Ha Gaurango," like that, and then he disappeared from that place. Then Suvarna Sen, by thinking and thinking about Narad Rishi's this instruction, he purified his heart and he fell down at the feet of the Vaishnavas, and he also begged their mercy so that he can give up his material attachment. And by that, gradually when he became purified, once Mahaprabhu and Gadadhar Pandit given him some dream. They came in their dream and they told, "Very soon when Kali Yuga will come, then at that time you will also take birth as one of the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and your name, you will be getting opportunity to do some service." And after that dream, in that dream also is seen Mahaprabhu with his devotees doing Sankirtan there, with so many devotees around his palace. And after that dream finished, some sound also told, "Your name will be Buddhimanta Khan, and you will be the associate of Mahaprabhu in Mahaprabhu's pastime, and you will do some service to Mahaprabhu at that time." So this pastime happened here. And when Nityananda Prabhu was doing parikrama here, he came with Sivas Thakur, and Sivas Thakur is the incarnation of Narad Rishi. When he heard this pastime, his pastime, previous life pastime, then he became very ecstatic. And he was rolling on the ground in Krishna Prem. Jai Sri Suvarna Bihar ki jai. The Suvarna Sen Raja ki jai. Dai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol.